Dr. Rekha, could you please tell us what you are mad about?
I'm mad about what I'm doing. I'm basically a doctor and I treat people. I want everyone to be healthy, active and fit. And this is what I'm mad about. And I write blogs and I encourage people to be active, fit and healthy through my blogs. And basically I want everyone to be healthy. It doesn't matter if they are fat or slim or anything. They have to be healthy inside out. That's what I want.
I see, yes. And I can already feel the passion around the wellness, around
yes.
the health that you have
yes.
for yourself and for people.
Yeah.
And so I would imagine this is how you make a difference.
Yes.
Is that correct?
Yes.
So that's how you make a difference for other people. How do you make a difference for yourself in life?
I do a lot of yoga, and I personally feel that yoga and holistic medicine helps you a lot in this time where you are in a place where you just see diseases and you just see people with negative energy, and you have so many diseases like cancer, lifestyle diseases like diabetes, blood pressure, and people are just they are having problems with all these things. So I want everyone to be healthy and fit and active. Basically, it's not very hard to be active and fit. It's just a lifestyle change. It's just a change of mindset that actually helps people to be healthy.
Oh, that's fantastic.
Yes.
Thank you for sharing that.
Yeah.
How do you innovate in your organization? Do you think innovating is important these days in the era of fast-moving, fast-developing technology?
Yeah, innovation is very important in these days because integration with technology is something that is very important, and all corporates and or all organizations should look into innovation. Say, for example, the same regular wellness programs that you give to normal people, the same thing can be integrated with technology. The same thing can be linked to technology and innovation. I work for a company called Flabulous that does employee engagement and employee wellness through innovation and technology. In this program, what we do is we encourage employees to be healthy, active and fit through the app, which tracks the employees' steps and all health-related activities, be it an event they participate, be it a healthy eatery check-in that they do, or a healthy facility check-in that they do. Say, for example, if they check into a sports facility, or if they check into a healthy eatery, everything will be culminated to points and gamification, and it's a very fun way to engage people, and I think this makes innovation in an organization very important, because traditional systems have failed, innovation has won, and these days it's very important to be innovative and technologically aligned. Everybody has a Facebook. How many of us use it in the most correct and appropriate way? Actually, if it's used in the most appropriate manner, it can actually help us a lot in growing your business, in growing your... So all these are applications of technology in your business and innovation in your business.
Yeah, that's great. Thank you
yes.
very much.
Absolutely. I think I'd be mad about